destination over there somewhere. We shall see. This could not be a better day for this walk. I just love exploring. Look at this view. Just spectacular. I think we're headed over to that knob over there. Okay, what do we have here? Mount Cargill 30 mins, Auburn Pipes 30 mins, and the Thurn's Gully, an hour and 30 mins. Oh, this is slippery. You'd think with that netting on it, it would be not very slippery, but these shoes, they just don't have a very good sole on them, I don't think. Oh. Okay, well, I'm just going to carry on climbing up here. So guys, this walk clearly isn't for the faint hearted. It's very, very steep. So we're aiming to get up over there. These are the famous Auburn pipes. What a view. So we've just come from that tower over there. Right, let's carry on and see where we can get to. Check that out. beautiful day. Alrighty, made it to the top. Woohoo! Okay, the last leg of the journey back. So that's where it was. Right over there. Bit of a walk, but it's totally worth it. Recommend it to anyone.